If you want to learn how to make your dark brown eyes pop, then keep watching. Hi everyone, thank you so much for checking out this video. If you're new here, my name is Stephanie and I cover oily skin, hooded eyes, and beauty. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you the best eyeshadow colors to make your dark brown eyes pop. So whenever I was doing my research for the best colors for dark brown eyes, every article that I read, every video that I watched, everyone was referring to the color wheel, and really they were only talking about blue, green, or even hazel eyes. Whatever is opposite from blue is gonna be the color that complements you. Same thing for green, and no one referred to the color wheel when talking about brown eyes. Really, not every single color wheel has brown on there. So, luckily for us, brown is a neutral color, and neutrals, as we all know, go with absolutely everything. So yes, we are the lucky ones. Our dark brown eyes will match every single color. But if we want to learn how to make our eyes pop, according to Glamour and Allure, there are certain colors that will really complement our eyes. According to every article that I read and every video that I saw, pretty much everyone can agree that purple is going to be one of the best colors for dark brown eyes. So I recorded just a little clip showing you dark purple and light purple to see what that looks like on dark brown eyes. Now the purple is supposed to bring out the truest brown of your iris, and also the contrast of the purple will make the whites of your eyes appear so much brighter. Also, purple is just a really beautiful color. And if you're curious on what I applied on my eyelids, I will link everything down below for you so you guys can see. So for this next color, I'm actually wearing it right now. I'm wearing it on the outer thirds and on the bottom lids. I also incorporated some pink on the lids just because it's my favorite color and I freaking love it, so I had to incorporate it. But this next color is gonna be Warm Rust. Now it's gonna be a warm rust with more of a coppery undertone. So this color is really supposed to bring out any green or gold flashes that you have in your eyes. So whenever you are in like maybe the sunlight or like lights are hitting you, that color is really supposed to make those flashes sparkle. And I've actually never worn this color just because, I don't know, it just never spoke to me. But when I did put this on all over the lid for the clip that I just showed you, oh my God, it was just so beautiful. And I really saw my eyes pop. Like the eyeshadow made my eyes, my dark brown eyes, look so much richer. So this next one is gonna be one of my favorites, and it's gonna be the color gold. Now this one is going to bring out that sparkle in your eyes, especially if you have like a golden undertone. It is really gonna make that sparkle and just really pop. When doing swatches to show you the best gold for you guys, I really, really gravitated towards glitter, and I really had to tell myself stay away from the glitter because not everyone loves glitter. So I settled for this one. It is still so, so beautiful, but I just love glitter. The next color is gonna be copper, and just like the warm rusty color with that coppery undertone, it's really gonna be bringing out any green or golden flashes that you have in your eyes, and it's also just gonna bring out that richness in your dark brown eyes. It's gonna look so beautiful, especially with that sparkle. I also really, really do love this color just on its own, just all over the lid and blend it out. I think it's so beautiful. This next color is super fun and I really love it, and I totally understand that that is not everyone's thing, but trust me, just try it out. It's gonna look so beautiful. This next color is cobalt blue. So the shade is gonna really bring out the rich brown in your eyes, and that electric shade is really gonna just make your eyes pop. It looks so beautiful, and this is also one that I think looks great just on its own, just one shade all over the lid. I do think it's super fun, super unique, super interesting. I don't really see a lot of people walking down the street with that electric blue on their eyes, but that's something that I really like. So I really hope that you guys are liking these 5 shades for your dark brown eyes. I think that they are so beautiful, and I am definitely gonna be incorporating them in my looks from now on, just because we have dark brown eyes and I feel like sometimes they can just get lost in the makeup. So I really wanna make them pop. Let me know what you guys think about these colors down below. Do you like them? Is there something else that you think brightens up your eye or make them pop? Let me know down in the comments below. And if you like this video, please hit the thumbs up and subscribe for more content. I do upload every Wednesday and Saturday at noon Central, so keep an eye out for that. And thank you guys so much. Bye.